Four teenagers could appear in court as early as today after being charged in the alleged gang rape of a 15-year-old girl outside her high school homecoming dance. The four, ages 15, 16, 17, and 19, were charged Wednesday with rape and enhancements that they acted in concert. The charges could make the four eligible for life in prison. A fifth suspect, 21-year-old Salvador Rodriguez, remains jailed but has not been charged. The alleged rape and beating took place Saturday outside of Richmond High School in Northern California.
Well, right now we're focusing on making sure that the students at the school have a safe environment like they've always had at Richmond High. We have counseling service available. The dance itself was a success in terms of safety. Nothing happened at the event. So we're currently exploring our protocols to make sure that we can expand them, to make sure that this isolated incident doesn't get repeated.
Police say as many as 24 people watched the attack take place for more than 2 hours, and no one called authorities.
We do understand and are not putting our head in the sand around the fact that Richmond has a lot of issues and problems in terms of safety.
Authorities eventually found the girl after getting a tip from a former student who heard two males bragging about it. The girl, who is a sophomore at Richmond High, was released from the hospital Wednesday. Tim McGuire, The Associated Press.